We just need to get through his body. Then it's just a stone's throw to the ports. Can you swim?
I can,
but only with an inflatable raft. Oh, you're even better than an inflatable raft.
Are you all right, Rini?
Look, here they come.
Who?
There, Sam and Janus.
With a whole lot of Seekers behind them.
Rini! Sadwick!
We're almost ready to sail. I just need to ready the ship.
Oh, no. Come here, Spotty.
Yes!
Hooray! Well done, Spotty.
All right, sails are set.
Whoa!
Something's wrong.
Could take Sam and Janus along.
To hurry.
Stay right where you are.
Kira!
You thought I'd stay paralyzed forever, didn't you?
Hoped more like.
Go away. You can't stop us. Right, Sadwick?
Give me the shard.
No, we need that because we have to destroy Silence.
Never.
I'm the queen. I rule.
I won't let the fate of Silence rest in the hands of a child. Leave the ship.
What?
Drop the anchor and get down here. You can leave the shard with me. Then go over there and take Janus and Sam's post.
No frickin' way. I got a cannon. I know how to use it.
And what are you gonna do? Shove yourself into it and launch yourself to the throne room? This is a rebel vessel and you're royalists. So get off my ship.
No, you step away from the rope.
Leave us alone.
I'll count to three. Step away, or I'll blast the gate and the Seekers will swarm you.
No, Janus and Sam are still down there.
Don't worry, your little majesty. He doesn't have the guts to do that.
Right thing.
Why did you do that? How could you shoot at Sam and Janus?
I shot at the gate, not at them.
It's the same thing.
When you smash the mirror, they'll vanish away anyway, just like the rest of Silas.
You're a coward. Noah would do anything for me. Anything.
As a matter of fact, right now, Noah can't do anything for you.
You're a stupid clown, just like Noah always said.
Did he know?
I don't want to go with you anymore. I want to go back to Noah. Come on, show me where the throne room is. Do something, you useless piece of glass.
Everything I've done, I did it to get you back to Noah. That's all I'm here for. It's okay. I'll set the course and get you to the mirror. The shard shows the way to the throne room, through the light. What light lets hope shine across the seas? No light as far as the eye can see, just clouds. Let's try something. It's a lighthouse! The light that shines hope across the seas, of course! Did you hear that, Rini? We gotta reach the lighthouse!
Do you know the lighthouse, Spotty? Neither do I. But I know something that's much better anyway. The moon. Oh, just look how big it is. Spot? Where did you go? Spotty! Awesome! I want to fly too. But how? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa! Again. Hooray! Wow! Woohoo! I bet I'm faster than you. Watch out, clouds. You're gonna get chased. All of you. Spot, where are you?
Come down, Rini, hurry!
But Spot is gone. We gotta find him.
Come on, we're almost there.
Oh no.
Oh, little hopper.
Yeah. Shard. What shall I do? Throw it over to them?
No. Run for the lighthouse. Now!
What about you?
I'll make it up as I go along. Now run!
No, I won't leave you behind.
Go to Noah, Rini. Smash the mirror. Yeah, run! Hey, is that your head or is that something your neck puked out? You do well on a fishing boat. You stink! Hey, free bubblegum and ass kicking over here, but I'm all out of gum.
What now? I'm trapped. Sadwick and Spot? How am I supposed to do this without you? Donna said the Shard will show me the way. Through the hopeless sea of lights, or something like that. My star so dear is the throne room near. Come on. Oh, how pretty. What's happening? Wow, you're doing great, Shard. A way out! Thank you, Shard. Thank you. fly too. Sadwick could see this. Light. Throne room. Hello? False queen, are you there?
Alas, you brought the shard.
No, I didn't. I'm here to smash the mirror.
You amuse me.
What's so funny about that? Do you think I'm afraid of you just because you have those seekers? Because I'm not.
The Seekers seek the shards. That is their only purpose. Whoever stands in their way will be turned into a Seeker as well. Because nothing is more important than finding the shard. The shard of truth. You're right. I don't need these creatures anymore. They can once again be human, as they were before.
You can turn them back.
I cannot. The mirror can. But only if it is restored. Now, give me the shard!
But you're me.
Not quite. As you can see, I am incomplete. And I am cold, while you are warm.
Are you the False Queen?
I am not false. I am a damaged reflection, but I will be complete very soon.
But why? What does all this mean?
A lot of questions, and you know the answers to all of them, but you refuse to accept them. But I don't really care. You have something that I've been missing, and you will give it to me. I want the shard.
Tell me why I should give it to you.
You ask why? Why? I have a raging headache. I can't feel my own fingers. You can't even imagine. I'm freezing to death.
You can have my jacket.
That won't do any good. You don't understand, do you?
What do you mean?
Very well. I've been your evil queen for long enough. It's time to face the truth. Open your eyes.
Wake up! Noah! Noah! Please, wake up!
He is dead. There's nothing for you to return to. But if you give me the shard, Demira will be restored. And so will Silence. The war out there will never end. But the war in Silence will end. And the Seekers will be people again.
Do you think I'll bring Janice and Sam back?
I don't just think so. I know.
And what about Sadler?
As soon as the mirror is restored, even if there is no Noah out there for you anymore, Sadwick here in Silence will always be by your side. All will be well again. Rain falling into the ocean. Now that you let go, your brother will find peace. You are not that girl in the bunker.
Who am I then?
You are the queen of silence.
What happened? Did you restore the mirror?
I told you, I wouldn't leave you behind.
Oh, little Hopper.
throne room. Hello? False queen, are you there?
At last, you brought the shard.
No, I didn't. I'm here to smash the mirror.
You amuse me.
What's so funny about that? Do you think I'm afraid of you just because you have those seekers? Because I'm not.
The seekers seek the shard. That is their only purpose. Whoever stands in their way will be turned into a seeker as well. Because nothing is more important than finding the shard. The shard of truth. But you're right. I don't need these creatures anymore. They can once again be human, as they were before.
You can turn them back.
I cannot. The mirror can. But only if it is restored. Now, give me the shard!
But you're me.
Not quite. As you can see, I am incomplete. And I am cold, while you are warm.
Are you the false queen?
I am not false. I am a damaged reflection, but I will be complete very soon.
But why? What does all this mean?
A lot of questions, and you know the answers to all of them. But you refuse to accept them. But I don't really care. You have something that I've been missing, and you will give it to me. I want the shard.
Tell me why I should give it to you.
You ask why? Why? I have a raging headache. I can't feel my own fingers. You can't even imagine. I'm freezing to death.
You can have my jacket.
That won't do any good. You don't understand, do you?
What do you mean?
Very well. I've been your evil queen for long enough. It's time to face the truth. Open your eyes.
Wake up! Noah! Noah! Please, wake up!
He is dead. There's nothing for you to return to. But if you give me the shard, the mirror will be restored. And so will silence. The war out there will never end. But the war in silence will end. And the seekers will be people again.
Do you think open Janice and Sam back?
I don't just think so. I know.
And what about Sadler?
As soon as the mirror is restored, even if there is no Noah out there for you anymore, the Sadwick here in silence will always be by your side. All will be well again.
I couldn't care less. I want to go home.
No!
Thank you.
liked your story. Now, I'll tell you a story.
Thank you.